I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute the beeping sound your PlayStation 5 makes when you turn it on or off. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. You know that iconic beep every time your PlayStation 5 powers up or shuts down? And have you ever wished you could mute that beeping sound and make it go away? Well, you're in luck, because with Sony's latest PS5 update, you have the ability to either change the volume of that beeping sound or to mute it entirely. Now let's walk through the steps to mute the beeping sound when your PS5 turns on or off. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen and then click the settings icon toward the top of the screen. The settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Choose System in the list of options. The system screen is shown. Step 3. Select Beep Sound in the menu on the left side of this screen. You'll see options associated with the PS5 beep sound on the right side of the screen. Step 4. If you don't want to turn the PlayStation 5 beeping sound completely off, but instead just want to change the volume, you can click Volume and then choose either Medium or Low. Alternatively, if you do want to turn the PS5 beep sound off, click Mute Beep Sound to toggle that option on. Going forward, you'll no longer hear the beep sound at all when your PS5 turns on and off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.